next will be our last
announcement. Oh boy.
Please take a look.
Alright, not really expecting anything big, but we'll see. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare. That's a Prime 3 ship. That's... There's no way. This is Prime 4? It's real? Yes, this is definitely different. Like everything. Oh wow, it's actually going back to the original stuff now. What is the storyline for this going to be? Okay, so it's definitely a mix of Prime 1 and Prime 3 for sure. Holy shit! Oh, it's Silex! Oh my god, and Mockdroids. Interesting. Beyond. Oh shit. Whoa. Oh, this is gonna be on the new console for sure. There's no way they're not doing that. Fuck. It exists! It exists. It exists. That's all I need. That's fine. That's fine. It exists, we have a rough time frame. That's fine. Mockdroids!
Okay, that's all for today.
Those aren't Metroid, those are Mockdroids.
Thank you for watching.
Oh. Holy shit! That's a hell of a way. That's good though. Like, 2025 is fine. Like, the fact that we saw gameplay, it exists in a rough time frame. That's more than I thought we were ever gonna get. Oh my god. Like, as soon as I saw, like, Cosmic Date, as soon as I saw Cosmic Fire, like, I'm like, what is this? So I'm thinking, there's several things going through my mind. This is definitely Metroid, right? It has to be. This isn't the Prime 3, and as soon as I saw a ship, that's Prime 3 ship. I'm like, it's not Prime 3 Remastered, they wouldn't do that. And this looks better, and I'm like, there's no way this is real. Oh, this is good. Damn, they started off well and they ended with a bang. Holy shit. I think Prime 4 might actually be on the new console. I kind of want to see if that might be accurate or not. Wow. Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can find this. Hold on. That was unexpected. That was unexpected. Okay. Metroid Prime 4 trailer. No. Yeah, they just dropped it. I need to see this again. Okay, I'm watching this again. Okay. I can believe it's real. Like, right here, I'm like, at first I thought this could be something else, right? Because who else uses 20X except for freaking Mega Man? Thought maybe that's what it is. It's like Galactic Federation. That immediately told me, okay, this has got to be something else. Wait, I just realized. Are they going to imply that Silas is the one making Mockdroids? Because you gotta remember, Prime 1 through 3, I guess 4 as well, 4 might be different. Prime 1 through 3 to take place between Metroid 1 and 2. Mockatroids weren't until Super Metroid. Oh my, like, so I'm just watching this, so I'm like, I see this, I'm like, this is the Prime 3 ship. This is the Prime 3 ship. I'm like, it looks way better. And this is like, no, this is a completely different jingle. I'm like, what is this? No, this is definitely a Switch 2. This is absolutely Switch 2. I am 100% convinced this is gonna be on the new, this is a new console. This is on the new console. Oh yeah. Unless Retro is doing some insane work right now, this has to be for the new console. Yeah, Scan Visor's back. Even has the same look as Prime 1 too. Like, all that stuff is exactly the same. Oh, you know what? Them going back to Prime 1 style might be a good thing. Even has more Prime 1 vibes to it. I honestly think this might have been a good call. Because honestly, that's probably a better way of doing this. Space Pirates, though, I don't know how I feel about this one. Then again, all the Prime games had it. Each Prime entry had a different vibe to it, so. Yeah, so Salix is definitely back. So yeah, those are not Metroids. I know they look like them, but those are what they call Mockatroids. Hold on. Those are what they call... I think so, anyway. And this is probably the first time you've seen... Wait, actually, no. That might be a different Metroid variant, actually, because... You in here? Because... Oh, those are Mockatroids. I know in a way you can tell, too. Hold on. Because they only have one nuclei. You see? They only got one nuclei inside there. Metroids have 3. One, yeah, so these are like the... So he's using Mockatroids for the first time. Hey-hoo. Very cool. Hold on. Oh yeah, so I'm seeing people saying, Prime 4 is most, yeah, this is definitely a new console, and guess what? That's a good sign. Like, this is good though, like, because you are not telling me this is Switch. This has to be the new console. And you know what? This is good. I was right though. I'm like, they might have a game that teases the new console. I am freaking right. They're gonna use Prime 4 to kickstart the Switch 2. Perfect. Just like the GameCube did. Look at this. This has to be Switch 2. Look at this. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. 2025. I was like, perfect. Exist. We have a date. That's all. We have a time frame. That's fine for me. I don't care. I am completely fine with this. Yes. Oh, this is gonna be so good. I'm excited to see where they take the storyline now. Because actually, Salix with Moxtroids, that's a big hint at stuff. So, anyways.